I'm Paul Schmid, and I want to do a classic coup tune for you, a classic John Entwistle piece of work. I'm not trying to imitate him at all. I'm just giving you my ideas how he might have played this. Don't forget that he would have played this tune totally differently on the second take, too. So this is Won't Get Fooled Again, and here we go.
Thank you.